$11 for a croissant? Senpai, why? $11 is definitely a lot for a croissant, almost double, but come on, it's French black truffle, starting at around $1,000 for a pound. Plus, this croissant was the biggest one I've ever seen, and this thing blew away my expectations. It was so rich and intense. Now, I probably shouldn't have bought two, but I'm about to go eat the other one, so no regrets.